EBSCOadmin allows administrators to customize features and functionality for users searching your institution's EBSCO Discovery Service (EDS) profile. In this tutorial, we will look at several customization options available. We recognize that no two customers are the same, so for this reason, EDS offers many easy-to-implement features to tailor the discovery experience to meet your needs. With a powerful search engine, EDS searches across hundreds of sources. Site administrators can assist users in improving the precision of their results by taking advantage of two key customizations on the search page. First, the drop-down menu, which allows users to limit searches by the keyword, title, or author name, fine-tunes which fields are searched when a user enters terms in the search box. Second, discipline searching offers the option of displaying up to nearly 70 subject-like disciplines, narrowing the search term to the discipline selected by the user. To enable these options in EBSCOadmin, log into your account, select the EDS profile from the Choose Profile drop-down menu, and select the Searching tab. Here, you can enable or disable the Keyword, Title, Author drop-down menu. Discipline-limited searching is enabled by default, but you may choose to remove it by selecting the No Radio button. Click the Modify link to change the display of the disciplines. Taking the time to configure discipline searching is useful as it allows users to target certain disciplines essential to their research needs. For example, a medical clinic can elect to show and default to on only disciplines useful to science-related subject searching. Defaulting the discipline to on pre-selects the discipline for the users. The content available for your users to search is as important as how they search it. During the EDS account setup process, you will select which EBSCO partner databases you want to provide access to for your users. The list you select from reflects the content available at the time your subscription starts, but does not account for the many new content providers that are added throughout the year. To modify your content selections in EBSCOadmin, select the Databases tab. The Content Automatically Enabled setting allows you to configure your profile to automatically add any new partner content that is available for all EDS customers. Currently, this setting is No by default. With this option, you must manually add any new content providers. You can also disable individual sources using the Off Radio button in the Enable column for each source you would like to disable. EBSCO's indexed content is only one aspect of your discovery experience. EDS can be configured to interoperate seamlessly with online reference services, social networks, external subject guides, and other electronic services deemed valuable by your institution. To achieve this, you should utilize two key features: enhanced catalog records and apps. From the Viewing Results tab in EBSCOadmin, you can enable or disable enhanced catalog records. Enhanced catalog records include information such as other formats and editions, reviews of a title being viewed, similar books, and summaries from Literary Reference Center. Availability of this information depends on the item being viewed. Apps further enhance and customize your EDS interface and functionality by including information in the related information area of the EDS result list or within the detailed record. Begin browsing our app catalog by visiting the EBSCO Apps and Cloud Services page at cloud.ebsco.com. Additional functionality can be added to your discovery service using the toolbar at the top of every screen. Customizing this toolbar integrates your EBSCO discovery service with existing library resources by adding links to those resources, such as your institution's Ask a Librarian page. Customizing the toolbar using the Branding tab in EBSCOadmin also allows you to change the order of any existing toolbar options as well as remove them. EBSCOadmin offers additional options for customizing your EDS and EBSCO host profiles, including branding, as well as additional customization options. Visit the EBSCO Support Sites Tutorials page. At any time, click the Help link to view the complete online help system.